Hello everyone, welcome to Saber Virtual Demo. In this video, we're going to look at some of the new features in 2021 and specifically around timesheets. So here we are in Business Central where I'm logged in as a team member. And the first thing I'm going to do is go to my assisted setup. So most of you are probably familiar with this screen, but you'll notice now I've got a new wizard called Setup Timesheets, which allows me to be able to create the timesheets in less time. We've got a little welcome screen that explains that a little bit more. So I can see here what's required. So I need to have a user set up as being a timesheet administrator, and I need to have resources that are set up to use timesheets. And it just gives me a few optional things as well. So I can see here the first day of my timesheets. So this is when my work week is going to start. So in this case, I've got Monday set up, and of course I can change that if I need to. And then we've got a timesheet administrator. So that is set up as me right now, and that's done in my user setup. So I can indicate who I want to create timesheets for. So you'll notice that I have a resource here who is not set up to use timesheets, so they are not selected. And of course, let's say if I could have only Catherine and Marty create timesheets. So I have a choice to do that here if I'd like. I can go ahead and link my timesheets to employees if I'd like. I'm going to skip that for now. So I'm going to go ahead and say yes to create timesheets and then finish. And here I can see the typical timesheets that I'm used to seeing in earlier versions and select OK. So now I can see that my timesheets have been created. And again, I had a lot more options and setup during that creation process with the wizard. There's also been enhancements to be able to increase the user experience on a mobile device for those technicians that are out on the road. And Business Central has made that a lot more user-friendly as well. For more on this feature, as well as some other neat features in the latest release for manufacturing, please go to our Saber website and check out our blog.
Thank you for watching our videos. Please follow our channel by clicking here to stay up to date with the latest content, or click here for more great videos. Don't forget to visit our website at saberlimited.com. We look forward to seeing you next time.